adding units on an empty number line. First, write the sum clearly. Next, draw an empty number line. Put the first number at the beginning and jump on 6 jumps. Inside each jump, we write add 1, as this is the amount we are adding on each time. Next, we add on 1 to the number we started with. 7 add 1 is 8. 8 add 1 is 9. 9 add 1 is 10. 10 add 1 more is 11. 11 add 1 is 12. 12 add 1 is 13. The answer to 7 add 6 is 13.